going on, guys? We are here at Jack in the Box because Wendy's screwed up and didn't have the thing we needed on the menu. We're taking this challenge to a new level. It's pouring. I'm freezing, and it's the one day I decided to go sleepless. Genius.
If it helps, I went sockless.
What's it called?
The Spicy Sriracha
Burger. Spicy Sriracha Burger from Jack in the Box. Go. Freezing. Ah! Tomato!
Goodbye, box. I'm going out.
I can't. Like, I literally just can't breathe at this point. Okay, no tomato, but I'm gonna stop this guy. Piece of bacon.
Should have probably done that before.
Shut up! You know we don't think things through.
It's true.
Hey, we're getting better to be outside right now.
Alright, let's get some steady shots.
It's really cold.
I don't doubt it, buddy. Shoutouts to Murphy USA in the background there. Sponsor us.
Wow.
We will also take a sponsorship from Kia. The car behind you.
Oh my god.
Spicy at all or not too bad?
No.
I can't believe I talked to you into going outside for this.
Illuminate the sky, it goes on and on and on. Let me take you all the way.
Shine your light. Well, the rain is letting up a little bit. It's still freezing. That's done. That's seven stops. It really wasn't spicy, so I'm very disappointed. But thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe and all that stuff. See you in the next video. Hey, guys. I bet you had a few questions about the video. Why were we Jack in the Box outside in the rain? Well, we're supposed to have a challenge at Wendy's today, but they didn't have any of the food that we needed, so we found Jack in the Box and went there to see what they had. And why was I in the rain? Because Mike suggested it and I thought it'd be fun. Thank you guys for watching this video. It was a lot of fun to film today, and of course I chose the one day it rains to wear no sleeves. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe and all that stuff. See you guys in the next episode.